Hey everybody, and we're back. Now let's begin the scaffold. My ears are itchy because my stupid headphones are freaking itchy as all hell.
ルフィや人兵らも加わり、ここに海賊と海軍との全面戦争が勃発した。戦国の作望によって白髭は部下に刺されるも、それが白髭海賊団の戦意をさらに高めることとなり、ついに海賊たちは守る堀壁を突破。初形の海賊は海賊を迎え撃つ海軍も。
Luffy has fainted, all the pirates that are there are going to save Ace. And I don't think we start out playing as Luffy. I think we start playing off as another pirate. I think Jinbei is who we begin off with. And with that said, I really hope someone didn't just get home, because I'm going to be so pissed if that's the truth. Also, I don't know if this is the last level. I honestly don't remember. Alright, so let's... I think we start off with Jinbei, and then... we're going to switch out characters and things. That's Quarp. That's Luffy's grandfather. You're such a douche. I hate you so much. I will be right back. And I hit the mic.
Iwa-chan! Manata, ishiki wa... Saigo no tanomi... Kiite kure... Senshou hormon! Mou ippatsu!
もうダメよ。インペルダウンから戦い同士。猛毒によって死の淵まで行ったバナータの体は本当はもう限界をとうに超えている。これ以上体を騙したらバナータ後で本当に命を落とすわよ。やるだけやって死ぬならいい。
Sorry, I heard the people walking downstairs and I wanted to see who they were. Thought I was getting robbed, I swear. Oh, that reminds me of something really funny. In Portugal this year, during the summer, I was home alone for a little bit, and I don't trust Portugal. And in my grandma's house, they have like this gate thing, and then you go into like the little patio, and then you go upstairs, and there's like a white door, and then you open that up, and we start off as Luffy. Okay, I thought we started off as Jinbei. Because I think this is a level where you switch off and play as different pirates. Anyway. Is it Jinbei that Blackbeard stole stuff? Because I could have sworn they replaced someone with Crocodile with someone else. I think that was Blackbeard. But anyway. I'm just gonna start pushing people off. It's a freaking map. Push. Look at that, it gets rid of them so not really that fast. But fast enough. And my grandma has like this 6-inch knife in her kitchen, so to make sure that I'm well protected, I have the knife with me at all times. even going to the bathrooms is actually freaking creepy in the country where like where we live. Unfortunately. So I started hearing like the gate open and close. So like I got into I went to like the window, which has blinds on it. And when I looked at the window, it was pitch dark. It was like 8 o'clock at night, and there, for some reason during the summer it gets pretty black out there. So I couldn't see who it was. And my grandma usually rings the doorbell to let me know that she's coming inside, that's it. But she didn't. So I was freaking out, thinking that I was getting robbed. And I had like the knife ready, positioned and everything. I was like right next to the door, so if someone I didn't know walked in, I would like stab them or something. And like the door opened, and like I was in. And like Metal Gear 3, the pose where Snake has the gun and like the knife out, and then Austin's like, that's it. That's the stance. Well, I was doing that stance. I was like in that position, getting ready to like stab whoever. Rah, 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 rah. Getting ready to stab whoever like walks through the door, and like my grandma opens the door. She's like, John, what the hell are you doing? And I'm staring at her like, nothing at all. So I look like a complete idiot. It's pretty funny. At least I found it hilarious. Oh, hey, look at that. Laser beams. Oh, I'm running slower now. This is why I love Bo Hancock. She's just so funny. I forgot she does that. Oh my god, how could I forget that? She points and like stares up. It's the funniest thing in all of One Piece. Probably not. Brooke is probably really funny. Oh my god, this is really funny. So her power is not that she shoots hearts at people. Her power, she is Medusa, I guess, in a way. Which makes sense because her sisters are snake people. Anyway, that's her circle button. She shoots a giant heart and stone people. Not really. So her R2 is this. Really helpful. And her R1 is a counter. So if I can get counter, I miss. Okay, what? Bull. Someone hit me. Someone hit me. Someone hit me. You! That's Mr. Hit me. Hit me. Okay, no, I'm just timing it badly. Okay. Pew pew! Oh, wait. I think it's whoever hits her gets stoned. What? No, let me see. Play that. Zero controls. So, this is her combos. Ooh. Yeah, I need to try some of these. These are her combos. Let's scare myself. Counter enemy and turn. Yeah, okay, that's what it is. So, I can't do it to the pacifist. I can only do it to, people. So it's a counter, and whoever gets hit, except for the pacifist, they get turned to stone. Doesn't work on every enemy, but it's pretty helpful. Yeah. Her sisters are two different types of snake, right? That's their fruit powers. And she is the queen of the Amazons. Amazon Island. And basically, that's her grab move, what I just did is triangle, square, square. And what she does is she stomps on enemies. It's pretty funny. Aww, what did the pacifist say? I just was out of my team. I block countered you. Counter block you. Oh, now you're gonna start shooting the lasers. Okay. Stop. 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 move is pretty powerful. And slave arrow, go. Rah, 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 rah. I love what Whitebeard's laugh. It's just so funny. Rah, 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 rah. Is that food? Ooh, food. Oh, this is her pet snake. His name is Donovan. And, I think she fell in love with Luffy. Oh, look, more passive, run! Alright, now we're gonna fight Setsumaru again. Oh, look, he changed him. He's now wearing his Michael Jackson robe. You know, it's not all sparkly. Should be sparkly. What is wrong with you? You're the worst Michael Jackson fan ever. Did I do left this one? This one I did already. Left this. Oh, missed it. Quick triangle to my pants. Left this time. Pew, pew, pew. Fall in love beam. Go. Fall in love beam. Go. Kicks. Okay. Pass this. Leave me the